And so it happened that at the end of days, the old King Iskander, on the threshold of death, scoured the outer limits of the universe in search of the flower of immortality.